Hello friends, the previous video on Chaushadi Jogini temple was about the Joginis 61, 62, 63 and 64. This video is about the four Bhairavas present in the Chandi Mandapa. Bhairava number 1, Ekapada Bhairava. Ekka means one, pada means foot. Ekapada means one legged. So this Bhairava has got his name because he is standing on one leg. Two female images are seen on the top left and top right. Ekapada Bhairava wears a kirita mukuta, earrings, necklace, snake armlets. There is a snake around the shoulder. He wears snake bracelets. He has Urdhvalinga. He holds a sword on the right, a shield on the left, and he wears a garland. He looks like four-armed, but I'm not sure. He wears a snake anklet. There are two male attendants on the pedestal. Bhairava number 2, Dasabhuja Bhairava 1. Two female flying statues are there on the top left and right. Dasabhuja Bhairava wears a kirita mukuta, earrings, necklace. He holds a dambaru or the musical instrument dumbbell. He puts on some ornaments or sacred thread. He has Urdhvalinga. He is 10 armed. He puts on anklets. There is a lotus design on the pedestal. One attendant is lying. Another attendant is standing and holding weapons. Bhairava number 3, Dasabhuja Bhairava 2. Two female flying statues are there on the top left and top right. He wears kirita mukuta or long conical crown. He wears earrings. He holds something on the left hand and on the shoulder, that is a rounded shape, but I am not sure what is that. He puts on necklace, bracelets, armlets, ornaments or sacred thread. He has Urdhvalinga. There is something on his leg. Not sure about that. He is 10 armed. He puts on anklets. There is lotus design on the pedestal. One attendant is lying. Another attendant is standing and holding a pot. Bhairava number 4, Dasabhuja Bhairava 3. Two female flying statues are seen on the top left and top right corners. He puts on a kirita mukuta or the conical long crown. He holds something on the left hand, but I am not sure. He puts on necklace. He holds the musical instrument dambaru. He puts on bracelets, armlets. He holds something on the right hand, but I am not sure what is that. He holds a mala on the left hand. There are some ornament or sacred thread on his body. He has Urdhvalinga. He is 10 armed. There is a dot on his palm. He puts on rings. There is something below his leg. Not sure what is that. There is lotus design on the pedestal. He puts on anklets. And there is an attendant on the pedestal. So this is all about the four Bhairavas. And previously I have told about all the Joginis. And this ends the series of videos on the statues of Chaurasuti Jogini Temple. I might not have observed all the details in all the statues. So there are chances that I might have missed so many details in these videos. If you know more, please let me know in the comment section of YouTube. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.